We start with the head here, and it's in a bit of a running position, so I do a curved body so we can do a nice shadow along the edge in the future with the paint. Add a couple feet, a nice tail, and there we go.